shit.
Who is calling herself a celebrity? Ask who is my friend. So I will tell super gossip. I'm lying. One of my sneakers will buy everything you came with. Celebrity, my ass. Now today with a celebrity, you're mad.
This pee has been hungry.
Again, it's very important. I'm quieting
down. You are fucking crazy. I told you, I said, I don't talk to women like you. You are not fit. I will frustrate you, you will cry. You will ask for voluntary exit. You don't know why. You can say anything you want about my season, but do not pick me out. Do you get what I'm saying? My season may have made loss for Big Brother. I've got doctors from the fans telling me I'm awesome. Am I lying?
No.
Did you fucking get that kind of shit in your season? Even if I live with you, the same side with you, you think people will see you? You are mad. Piece of shit.
I'm confused. Oh. Is it the whole of the shit? No, the whole of the you translated wrong.
You're fucking even looking up to me and talking to me like that. You have no fucking respect. How old is this fucking piece of shit talking to me?
24.
You are 24, you are talking to me like you don't have a respect. You don't know what respect is.
Oh, my fight is
also, dirty piece of shit. You stink shit.
Oh, my God.
You stink. You stink like low-cost beans.
Oh!
I shall pay to take you in. I will pay to take you in as Yabalef. Yabalef, I will pay.
For black people, by the way.
You are fucking crazy.
Yabalef
is a good one. My sister is a matron. At the biggest factor of the world. You are talking to me like that. Do you know the fuck you are talking to? You are saying people are compared with Zeus. Am I fucking Zeus?
Tell
you that Zeus. They look at everybody you are compared with. They brought a big lion for me. If I go home on Sunday, it's worth it.
That's all.
What did you fucking go home for? What did you fucking go home for in the first place?
Are you a fool? How can you talk about it? Are you a fool? You don't see.
I will seize your cigarettes.
You don't see me.
I will seize your cigarettes.
Don't fucking
I will seize your cigarettes. I will stay.
How can you fight a woman like that?
I brought the weapon from her. Did you not see? Each of them to me in the bathroom. I walked away from her twice. She was following me.
You
are calling yourself a celebrity for me. Who are you? See my friends. Before I even came here. You should check my profile before you fucking talk. You piece of shit.
Tell you what's up.
I'm sorry, bro.
It's okay.
Say I'm a failure. I've made love for Big Brother. How much did you make for Big Brother? Are you lying?
It's okay. Calm down.
Oh, my goodness.
What is going on? Oh, they call me hot shit. I'm smoking now.
Calm down.
Just bring two, huh?
Two.
Thank you. I hope you people don't think because Tyler's been one like that. You people are safe. You must never make that mistake. You can be laughing now. I'm watching all of you. I'm watching you. So just know, the way you are laughing now, your own time will come.
You can laugh as much as you want. Tyler is not a fool. He's a big boy. But I'm saying to you, the ones that were laughing, the ones that were not very funny, you will deal with something more little. I swear down.